blockchain and decentralized business models? How does the future look like? That's a very important question, because we need definitely good taxonomies, good standards in order to understand the landscape better, and then in order to develop better business models. When we have this all, definitely we'll have a, let's say, bright future for both blockchain, for both IoT, and for the good working business models.